Today we are here for a very fun video. I mean, I don't know if he will see this video ever or not, but if he does, I just want to say that...
I have the white watch though. Who cares? Let's start the video.
Hi guys, it's me, your girl, Arshi B. Oh, that actually rhymed. Anyway, so today we are here for a very fun video. And if you're new here, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a video. And if you are an old subscriber, then welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be recreating Aves Darbar's TikTok dances. And to be very honest, I really like his dances. I mean, I don't know if he will see this video ever or not, but if he does, I just want to say that you are an inspiration to everybody, especially me, and I really, really adore your dances. I really admire you. So today I'm going to be recreating some amazing dances. Okay, so the first video is this one. So let us recreate. Oh, before recreating, let me change my costume. So now let's go with the second video. Also for the second video, outfit change. Yeah, so it's the same outfit because he normally wears black and I don't have the orange jacket. I have the white watch though. Who cares? Let's start the video. And for the third video also, outfit change. Really enjoyed making Aves Darbar's TikTok videos, and to be very honest, I found the choreography very challenging, but it was so good, as I love challenges. And if you really do, again, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, and like, comment, share, as well as mention in the comment whose TikTok should I recreate again. And I just want to say, yeah, thank you for listening to me and thank you for appreciating my videos. And yeah, toodles.